So we're all set up and ready to start our fire. We've gathered everything close to hand. That's what we want to do. We want to make sure that we stop any issues, everything's there, we're ready to go. The very first thing we do, and it's really, really important, is our wet ground. We always assume it's wet. So, we put a base in, and that base needs to be dry, and it takes the fire off of the wet ground, and it allows air to come underneath the fire, oxygen. Three elements that we need for fire.